what's the deal? Doe Chasing Gang, Doe Chasing Jason, man. I'm back again with another video today, man. I'm here with a story time telling y'all, man, how I feel like y'all need to stop being a consumer and just start being a creator, man. Like this video, man. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on the post notice so you don't miss out on none of the bangers I got in store. I remember, man, I wanted a lot of the things that I have right now. And I'm grateful for that, man. But I'm still not satisfied, though, man. It's still a lot more I want to. Definitely not satisfied, man. Job's not finished. You feel me? But being a creator, man, not a consumer, man. You sitting down on your laptop. Probably not even a laptop. It could be you watching this video on the phone. Might be the TV. You feel me? You could be watching this
video. While you watching this video,
you could create your own videos. You feel me? You could create your own platform that people could watch you from. You feel me? Create your own destiny. You feel me? You could create your own brand. You could create your own business with this shit. A whole bunch of shit you could build with this. You feel me? So, I'm just suggesting y'all to be more of a creator, man, not a consumer, man. Because creator is like the seller, man. He's going to create a motherfucking product. The creator is going to create a product, and the consumer is going to consume that product and make the creator richer. But like I was saying up too, I remember I asked for some of the things that I have right now. And I'm grateful for that, man, no lie. But like, I'm still not satisfied, though. You feel what I'm saying? I still want more. It's still more I'm going to get, and more in the way. I'm grateful for all the things I had, for sure, but job's not finished. You feel me? Job's not finished. Man, shout out Woke Dev 444, man. Woke Dev 444. Because, man, biggest time out of this day, send me a voice message. You feel me? So, nigga, shout out, bro.
Family, yeah, bro. The advice I can give you with this content creation thing is to be disciplined and resilient, bro. Like, it's not gonna be easy. You're gonna be at times where you want to give up. There's gonna be times where your views may not be high. It'll be times where you just feel like, am I even doing the right thing? The key is to just keep going no matter how you feel, bro. I promise you, if you just keep going and keep improving yourself, every time you post a video, rewatch it and ask yourself, what could I do better for the next video? Continuously evolve and grow with your content and stay patient, stay resilient, and stay disciplined. And eventually, bro, you're gonna look up and you're gonna have everything you ever wanted with the content. So just keep going, bro. Yeah, my full support, bro. And yeah, sending much blessings and abundance
your way. 444, man. You know, man, it's, yeah, content creator on all platforms and shit. I'm trying to go global like dude. Trying to go global like me, though. I'm Doe Chasing Jason. Trying to make a name for myself. Whatever you're doing, though, man, if you want to become a reseller, do that, man. You got to believe reselling product that you're selling. You're a creator. You're not. I know a lot of the homies that build their own clothing brand and shit. Like, shout out to them, bro. I mean, like, I'm trying to be like that, too, though. I'm trying to build, like, my own brand, bro. I'm trying to go global enough where people could even buy my shit, though, too. You feel me? So, I'm trying to build
this. You're either a producer or a consumer, bro.
Or 99% of people that's on these Instagram, I probably say like a good 1% are producers, but 99%, they're all just consumers, man. You feel me?
Restaurant, you see people scrolling. When you out in public, let's say to the airport, you see people scrolling. When you go at the gym, it's hella people scrolling. They just scrolling their life away. At the same time you use scrolling, consuming other people's content, it just takes that same time to create your own content. It costs you $0 to get on this and film, you feel me? Your job will literally replace you next week if you die today. Go to a Doe Chasing Gang. My nigga, like, y'all could be rich from the comfortability of your own home. All you need is a phone, to be honest, bro. Like, the same shit, nigga, all you need, bro. That's all you need to make these videos, bro. Get on this motherfucker. Pour yourself talking, nigga. Yap, nigga, whatever you gotta do, make them vlogs. Bro, like, that's all you need, bro. It really costs no money to start making content. Like, this shit is free, bro. This shit is most definitely free. Bro, shit does not take nothing of the pick up something and start recording, nigga. Record, nigga, and make this content. That shit don't cost no money. It don't cost a fee or nothing, nigga. That shit is free to make content, huh? Bro, like, it's really like 99% of the people that got Instagram is really all consumers. and like the only 1% is producers, you feel me? And it really doesn't take that much to be a producer, you feel me? Actually, with so many people in this world, there are more people or consumers than creators, you feel me? But,
bro, your parents lived a different life than you, bro. Like, we in a whole different time zone. The time is changing every day, bro. Life is changing every day. You can make money from the comfortability of your own house, if you're being real. Like, come on now, man. Like, it's changing every day. I guess someone that's 16 years old right now that's set up, bro, to be an entrepreneur or whatever, and your parents sitting there telling you, oh, yeah, you got to go to school, graduate, get two jobs, or retire. It's like a lot of people, parents don't really set them up for no big goals or nothing. Like, they really set you up for, like, it's like they really close us in, you feel me? They trying to keep us trapped, like, in the matrix that they was taught, you feel me? That's the matrix that they taught them, you know? It's like they really have a small minded as hell, but they think, oh, go to school every day, go to work every day, get a job. It's like, bro, they don't have the same opportunity that we do, you feel me? Like, they only gonna tell us what they know, and they don't know too much of nothing, you feel me? They only know, like, what they was taught, they was programmed. Like, we all been programmed. There's a lot of shit that you could do that your parents don't know, but shit, Cowboys finna play, man. Guess I'm finna watch that. Ain't nothing else to do. I'm not posting this video today. I gotta come tomorrow. I'm just chilling today. And don't chase the game, man. If you one of those dudes that's making all the excuses, like, oh, why I'm not in this position yet? Why I'm not this? Blaming everybody else, just playing the victim, man. You need to quit all that sad and stop your bullshit, man. You feel me? Like your life is in your own hands, man. And the only reason why you not in the place the way you at is because you haven't made that decision, or just your time ain't come yet. I mean, it's either one or the other, but if you made that decision, you keep working, your time's gonna come, bro. But like, either you didn't make that decision yet, or your time just ain't come, bro. It's either one or the other, bro. Why you not at the place where you think? It's like, man, I don't know why, man, that you keep trying to give yourself excuses. Like, oh, man, it's because this, things gonna fall up under accordance. Like, man, that's just bullshit, man. Total bullshit, man. You should be just trying to make yourself better some way or whatever. You feel me? Like, try to start some type of business stuff. Just, if you're not doing workouts, but if you're not even doing push-ups every day, bro. Like, nigga, you're doing the push-ups, I ain't the buffers, nigga. Doing the push-ups, I ain't the buffers, nigga.
Cause that shit is box gone on.
Man, I'm dead.
Nigga, but like, come on, bro. At least it's a push-up, but like, I don't know, but it's like, bro, that you're lying to yourself, bro. And all the people around you, bro, you just keep telling that you're gonna do something, and you're never doing it, bro. You say you're gonna do something, and you'll never do it. You feel me? That's the only thing that you can't get back is time, bro. If you feel what I'm saying, like, you say, like, oh, all those years, bro, I'm thinking about trying to get the gym membership started. Those years, think about it, not gonna do it, bro. Those years, think about starting a business. It's not gonna get the job done. It's not gonna make you rich. It's not gonna. But those years, think about starting a YouTube channel, bro. That shit's not gonna get you views or get you no money, bro. So, like, we gonna be gone one day, bro. So, like, you got this time, bro, to just do something, man. Come on. Like, it's no reason saying, like, oh, I'm trying. Like, I don't believe in trying, you feel me? Either that you're doing it or you're not, you feel me? Like, I feel like if you coming to something saying, yeah, I'm going to try, man. Nigga, listen to the word itself and saying, like, you might try it. Then if it doesn't work out, you might stop. You might give up. Like, trying is a reason to give up. You feel me? Like, let's say a person in a relationship, like, they done with the relationship. They'd be like, oh, I tried. I tried to give it up my all. But that's bullshit, man. They just use that as a reason for to give up. You feel me? Like, I don't believe in trying, man. If you coming to something saying, yeah, I'm gonna do that, man. I'm finna get the job done. It's like, no reason that you shouldn't be able to get the job done. If you said you put that for what you're gonna do, for what you're gonna achieve, there's no reason why you shouldn't get the job done. You feel me? But you wanna be a person in this life that's respected, bro. Like, that's everything, bro. If you're not respected, bro, like, if none of the relationships around you, they don't respect you, bro, you shouldn't even be wasting time every day with that person. You feel me? Like, even if it's, you say, like, your girlfriend or your best friend, nigga, your homeboy, nigga,
respect is everything, bro. If they not showing you that respect from the gate, bro, you should treat them accordingly, you feel me? So, like, it's just respect is everything, bro. You can't just allow disrespect, bro. You can't allow that, for sure, bro. Like, you gotta be on top of your shit, bro, too, though. Also, wanna be nigga great, bro. Like, don't you wanna be great, bro? Like, shit, I do. Shit sound beautiful. Everybody nowadays is just so distracted, man, if you feel what I'm saying. Like, all these females, man, they believe in that. Being bops is cool, man. That's why I feel like a lot of these girls, they think, like, being a bop is cool, man. Something to look up. They worship that type of shit in the music, man. All that shit, man. And these niggas nowadays, they, like, real life sense, man. Like, for real. Like, we pay all that money for these females, but they ain't good. Like, all these type of niggas nowadays, they hella thirsty over female, bro. And that shit down bad, bro, because come on now, bro. You can't chase no girl, bro. You gotta, like, chase your dreams, bro. You gotta chase nigga the bag, bro. You gotta chase nigga what makes you a better person. You feel me? Like, so, like, you seeing you progressing at that certain thing, bro, chase that, bro. Chase your dreams, nigga. Chase nigga what makes you that man. You feel me, bro? Chase the bag, nigga, bro. Like, it just makes you a better person, but and the person that's for you, but they's gonna be there for you, whether you're chasing your dreams, but you shouldn't have to chase no female, though, bro. Like I said, but no man should have to play no games to keep a female around. No female should have to play no games to keep a man around, but simple like that, bro. I'm just yapping to the niggas, because that's what I could do, bro. Like, I be seeing these videos get a good amount of views, but probably I be getting 1K on the other videos, but I know these videos gonna get views, though, but I'm not. Already know I just gotta keep going with this content, but whoever don't like this type of shit, though, nigga don't gotta watch my shit, bro. I'm coming with plenty bangers, though. Not just this stuff, but niggas going crazy, man. All motherfucking year, bangers just dropped in left or right. Damn, man. Bangers dropped in left and right, bro. So chase your dreams, though, bro. Like, a lot of these people is just so distracted nowadays and brainwashed off everything they see off the internet, and they just think that's real life. You feel me? A lot of people think the internet real life. Like, they be like, everybody that you follow is everybody that you know and shit type shit. Like, that shit is just the internet, bro. You feel me? Like, Instagram is just an app, but that shit is not real life. I'm not saying nobody. Like, I'm just saying about these type of niggas. They think that type of shit real life, bro. Like, that shit literally an app, bro. Nigga, delete Instagram, bro. Without that, who are you, bro? Nigga, I know I got Instagram to promote my platform and shit on this level and shit, but nigga, I'm trying to go crazy with this content, though. That's why, bro. Like, you just probably got Instagram. Think that's just the only app. I don't know. These niggas is foolish, bro. These niggas is Instagram superheroes. It's like, bro, no one lives in reality, bro. It's like, people nowadays, bro, they just, you feel me, just partying and shit, giving up on their dreams. Like, no one lives in reality, bro. You feel me? We all, like,
it's like, bro, we all
programmed, bro. All the shit that they show us, nigga, they been said this, nigga. But, like, the shit that everybody's eating on the daily, no one eats real food, bro. No one's in good shape, bro. It's like, this shit, niggas is brainwashed, bro. No one's in good shape. No, everybody's giving up on their dreams, bro. To be honest, like, come on now, bro. You gotta work harder than that, bro. You gotta work harder than you just gotta work harder than yourself, but fuck everybody else, bro. I don't believe in that work harder than the next man shit, nigga. Work harder than you did yesterday, nigga. That's what I believe in. You feel me? Like, I ain't in competition with no other man. You feel me? Like, I'm though chasing Jason. I'm trying to get better than I was yesterday, bro. I mean, bro, it's like, niggas that got hurt, bro. The worst, bro. It's the niggas. People that got top, what they supposed to do, like, nigga, go to school, get a job, get in debt, and hopefully be able to own this house one day in the future after having to pay off all them student loans, after pay off all them debts and shit, the tax rate and all that shit. Like, to be able to hopefully one day be able to own your own house and shit. You feel me? All right, yo, so I'm finna watch this video, y'all. This is just basically how everybody is nowadays. Like, everybody just so distracted nowadays. I know that shit, man. Like, let me talk more about it when I see.
said, yo. See, on your, that shit on Instagram, my brother, you saw that shit. She posted herself on Instagram. She took it off, though. She a real ugly person, you feel me? Like, that's a good thing. But that, you see how they all programmed, though? They going down the drain. Niggas all programmed. Crazy. When niggas all program, everything. Like, they telling y'all, man. Like, they tell y'all in the movies, too, bro. They tell y'all in all that shit, bro. Pay attention, bro. You see that shit in the movies that you watch, bro. The niggas, they telling you, nigga, we in the Matrix, nigga. They literally tell you, nigga. They all that. They ain't tell you for no reason. Everything we see in movies and all that shit, they show you for a reason, bro. Come on now. Be real to yourself. Yeah. Oh, my. Hey, hold up, yo. But nigga, but why I dropped out of high school, though, people, some people ask me and shit, but nigga, I say, because I didn't need that to pursue ain't what I wanted to be, but I already knew what I wanted to be. You feel me? I was already having pictures of it and shit, and I was like, yeah, I don't need high school for this. I need all to get all my credits and shit back up, though, still, but I don't need high school to pursue what I'm pursuing, bro, so I never liked the school anyways, but like, fuck school, but I just want to make YouTube videos, bro, and just wanted to be rich, bro. Like, it's actually making that shit fun to me, but I like recording and shit, but like, I feel like you ain't gonna be rich like that from school. I'm gonna be real, bro. You need to start. You're not gonna be creator, bro, not enough consumer, bro. Because all these videos you just sitting here watching and shit, motherfuckers be literally squirreling for like 10 hours a day and shit. You know what you could be doing with your life besides just squirreling. If you squirt 10 hours a day, you know how much, motherfucker. If you even on your phone for 10 hours a day, bro. Like, if you're not even making content, bro. Nothing, bro. Why? That shit's crazy. Some of these motherfuckers, they'll be crazy, bro. That's all. If you're not even making content, why is you on your phone for 10 hours a day? Shit's crazy. I feel like everybody nowadays, though, is just so distracted, man. Like, it's so easy to get, like, what you want, low-key. You feel me? If you put the forth and effort to it, you feel me? Like, I feel like they show you everything nowadays for a reason, bro. I feel like everything, bro, is to keep us trapped, bro. You feel me? In the Matrix and shit. But I feel like, nigga, all this shit scripted, bro. All these people are consumers, bro. You feel me? I need to start seeing more creators. Like, if you watch it, I'm not saying watching sports like that, but that shit be fun, though. I ain't gonna lie, nah. Nigga loves, like, my teams and shit, but, like, nigga know a way to, like, separate that shit from what I gotta do it for sure. But, like, that shit really, like, motherfucking. Like, to keep people trapped and shit, you feel me, in the illusion. And I feel like if it's on TV, they got a script to it, you feel me? So I don't feel like none of the sports and shit is real. It's like to keep people programmed and shit, going up to the game and shit, just watching every game and shit, like, be real to yourself, bro. I just think about that shit for a second. All that shit be rigged, bro. If it's on TV, bro, that shit got a script. If it's on TV, that's it. That's script. All these people nowadays just so programmed, bro. It's like everybody just caught into the illusion nowadays, bro. Just think all this shit is real. You feel me? Like, all this shit is not real. I feel like all this shit is an illusion, but we probably in a simulation, to be honest, or some shit like that. But you gotta think outside the box sometimes. It's probably a whole different type of shit, just like this, bro. But so you just gotta make the best one out you live in it, bro. So, try to make the best out your life while you're here, bro. Cause fuck the bullshit, but I'm trying to keep this content going and shit, nigga. But also build something on the next level type and business type of shit, bro. Like, nigga trying to get their fitness back right and shit, but I be doing push-ups and shit, but I gotta start doing all that shit, to be honest. I be moving and shit. Really trying to be on a calisthenics base level, if you feel what I'm saying. But I fuck with calisthenics. Shout out to all the people that are creators, man. that's trying to be on the next level type shit with this creating shit. Man, trying to go global with this shit, man. I'm trying to come to the next level type shit. Get out of the house and come to a different environment type shit. Collabs and all that shit coming, bro. Promise. But, nigga, these yapping videos, though, just to come, bro. You feel me? Like, nigga, if you don't like this shit, nigga, don't watch it. But I'm saying though, on some next level type shit, nigga. Like, bro, it's like, oh, where your mind at, bro? If your mind, nigga, not right, bro. Ain't no success, bro. Your idea is not strong. You ain't going over. You feel me? But. I can't just sit here and make no content. So I'm gonna keep these contents going and shit. And I'm making better content, even more and shit, though. All that shit on the way, man. Don't chase the jigs. Yeah, bro. You right there, bro. Stop with this. I can't sit saying, like, I can't do that. I can't do this. Like, you could do anything you say you could do. So if you're coming to something saying, yeah, I can knock this shit down, you gonna knock that shit down, bro. Like, if you got a mind like that, bro, you gonna get that shit nailed, bro. You just gotta think positive, bro. You feel me? That's what I'm saying. Like, where your mind at? Like, you just gotta work harder than you did yesterday, bro. Like, ain't no excuse, nigga. So, like, oh, it was for this, it was for that. Type shit ain't none of that shit. You gotta take this shit as a man. It might get more difficult as it gets harder and harder, but you gotta take that shit as a man, but you gotta be rich as fuck. But you gotta think like that. You just gotta keep going, bro. Expand your mind, bro. Shit that you probably think that is not cool. That's some shit that you could probably approach and do, bro. Like, you never know, like, what it's for you, bro, until you try it, you feel me? Like, nigga, get out in the world, bro. Get out, like, in nature, bro. Just enjoy life, bro. You gotta take control of your own destiny. You can't let nobody script your life. You feel me? That's what they trying to do, script your life. You know, like, they trying to picture your life, the Matrix. They trying to say, go to school, go get a job, get a deal, and all that shit. They trying to picture your life. That's the average life that a person's gonna live nowadays. You feel me? But you could change that, though. That's not the life that you want to live. I don't have no hate towards nobody, man. Everybody that was ever in a relationship, some type of relationship with me, they made me who I am, whether it was good or bad. They taught me about people, man. Like, they shaped me to the person I am. They taught me not to trust so much women and shit, probably not to trust so much men and shit, but, like, nigga, like I'm saying, like, niggas shouldn't trust nobody at all type shit, what I'm saying. But, like, y'all know, like, you gotta, like, watch. You just gotta be aware of your surroundings at all times and shit, like. But for real, like, a lot of people be stagnated, though, because they just, like, haunted by old memories and shit. Like, they not, like, making peace with that shit. You feel me? Like, you can't be like that, but that shit is, like, in the past, but you gotta let go. You just gotta move forward. You can't be stagnant, but you gotta make peace with that. It shaped you who you are today, whether it was good or bad, but you just gotta shape it up for it to be better, bro. So the generational program, it comes from a generation, like, you get passed down, like, from you're under 7 years old, from, like, the parents before to the parents before, but now it's, like, generational program, but, like, it keeps passing down, you feel me? Like, and you just gonna make your kids suffer, too, like, you feel me? Like, your kids gonna have to deal with the same trauma that you had to, like, unless you make that change, you feel me? It's up to you, bro, like, that man Devil said, bro, it's always more to strive for the only kids to stay grateful, count our blessings, but you always gotta want more, you feel me? I feel it, though, bro. But that shit did not matter, like, whether you have a high school degree or not, it depends on what the dreams you wanna follow, but that shit really does not matter, but to be rich. Be real, man, you just gotta stay down, man, get better every day, man. Get better than you was yesterday, man. Like, think about how your life won't be if you won't lock in. That shit will be horrible, man. If you don't lock in, your life gonna be horrible, man. That shit, like, need to gotta protect the energy, man. Like, stay positive, nigga. That dough chasing Jason shit. Ain't got the dough chasing gang, so I gotta be on that same level. But, nigga, this one probably rest, man. I probably made a short one. But y'all stay tuned. Plenty more content coming, man. Dope chasing again. Dope chasing Jason. Yeah.